guys just getting worn out.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Off the top rope, Christian making a statement as we speak. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
The ascent begins.
Christian needs to turn things around. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Wow, he's still down after that.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Back inside the ring now. Y2J being outclassed right now.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Now back to the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out below!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Up, up, and away.
Oh, watch Y2J here. Uh-oh.
Wow, what a move by Chris Jericho. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
He's just getting dissected. Still a long way from the top.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's right there.
Chris Jericho, what a maneuver.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Second time's a charm.
Back inside now.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The Miz with a reversal.
Don't sleep on The Miz. He can strike at any time. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
When this guy's on, look out.
It's apparent that Baron Corbin has been injured. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Heads up the ladder.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Looks awfully far away.
Jericho, he's just seconds from victory.
He's wasting a little time here, trying to bring down the prize.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, at least a kick. Oh, man, Captain Charisma better watch out. These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam. Look out below!
Look out!
to do?
He is just seconds from victory.
This is it. This is going to be it.
The ascent begins.
Getting back into the ring now. Christian setting it up.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Oh, goodness. The Lone Wolf's hurt.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here we go.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Wow, he's still down after that.
What a move. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
I gotta tell you, I'm awestruck. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? If he could just pull it down now.
He's almost got it down.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Boy, he just got laid out. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
The ascent begins.
Chris Jericho has found an answer here.
He gets out of trouble there.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Look out! Oh, my gosh! Oh, God. I don't even want to see what's next.
The end may be near, folks. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Now back to the ring. Turn his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Smart, but watch your step, people. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
So damaging.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Great offense by The Miz.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Oh, watch out.
There's another huge shot.
Heads up the ladder.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Big incoming!
Oh, onto the floor!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here we go.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Back between the ropes.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh man, is he fired up.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. The ascent begins. Back in the ring again.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Inside the ring now. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.
The championship is on the line, and it's all happening next.
We have American Alpha.
In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
And I don't know who to pick in this matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. And
for those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
We're just moments from the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 445 pounds, Chad Gable and Jason Jordan, American Alpha. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 422 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and Finn Balor.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
A raucous crowd on hand tonight for Money in the Bank. Thanks for joining us. I'm Michael Colin King. Who do you like to walk away from tonight as Mr. Money in the Bank?
Oh, you're putting me on the spot early, Cole, and that's a tough one. I don't think I'm ready to make that prediction yet because any one of these guys could realistically win that briefcase. This is going to be good.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
It's been a wild ride for Cesaro, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Cesaro knows what it takes to be a tag team champion. He knows how to be a winner in this division, and that's exactly what I expect to see from him and his partner here tonight. Victory.
Well, I'm sure that him and his partner are taking this championship match very seriously. They don't want to lose those titles tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Challenger starting to falter. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close up.
Watch it!
And he powers out. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. Well, when someone is known as the Swiss Superman like Cesaro, that gives you an idea of the range of superior abilities he possesses. Cesaro's immeasurable power, superb technical skills, and all-consuming physical prowess makes him almost impossible to prepare for.
And don't forget about Cesaro's relentless pursuit of greatness. Cesaro's technical abilities, combined with the limitless strength, give him a clear advantage over almost any opponent.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
Back now inside the ring.
And that one hurt his hand.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
King, we've talked about Cesaro's incredible skill set and Cesaro's power, technical grappling acumen, and brutal strikes, which are all fueled by one thing, a vicious mean streak to dominate all of his opponents. Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. And he reversed it. Good move there. Big body slam.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Well, Cesaro's blend of strength, strikes, and grapples are catastrophic for an opponent. He looks to overpower and decimate his adversaries as soon as that bell rings. Cesaro's heartless when it comes to ridding WWE of his competition.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, what an uppercut!
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Stay down! Stay down! If he keeps up this,
and that was a huge counter.
Look at this! Jason Jordan doing some good work here. Right on his neck from that German suplex. He wants back in this match in the worst way. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
God, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And Jason Jordan reverses it. All this demoralizing damage to Chad Gable. How can he take the upper hand here?
The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Don't count him out yet, Mago. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Well, he's known for being incredibly loyal, Cole. Though I don't know how that loyalty is going to help him here tonight, do you?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Heads up!
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
We got a cover. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friend. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That's it. He's done.
Slam. What power. What force. That was unbelievable.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
breaks the hold.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
With the championship at stake,
this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Cesaro being pushed to the brink now. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Here's the cover for the win.
The Swiss Superman is not just brute power and amazing physical skill. Look at the mind games he's playing.
Might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
So damaging. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to quickly into the cup with the title on the line.
Here we go.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Jason Jordan tagged in.
Working the midsection there.
Could do it.
Maybe it. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Somebody stop this. Sometimes that's all it takes. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
He'll be feeling, here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The Swiss Superman. Nobody's as strong.
Gosh, he's got, what, are you kidding me? A third time?
Oh, how do you do that?
Only he can do that.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
German suplex.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, geez, knocked into next week.
The champ, just one step quicker. And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
A level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And here's some more trash talking.
Ah! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Jason Jordan in with the tag.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
Let me tell you exactly what he's thinking.
The shotgun drop kick.
That's a number on your back.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Finn Balor is in position.
Oops.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
What a move.
Oh, no.
A slam like that is...
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
On a well-timed delivery by Jason Jordan.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this.
No!
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Oh, man, calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Inside the ring now. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here are your winners and still the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and Finn Balor.
Absolutely.
absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
To be honest, there was a part of me that thought we might be looking at new tag team champions here tonight.
What an exciting match for the tag team championship. Thank you for watching.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have a real fan favorite in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.